Let us continue our service of song with Hosea Ballou's Universal Worship to the tune Old Hunter, Song in the Old Style.
Oh. And what a thrill to fill this hall once again with Unitarian Universalists. I have been keeping my eye all evening on the statues of Dan Webster, John Adams, John Quincy Adams, hoping that they will cast off their marble countenances for just a minute and give us a wink of recognition. In just a moment, we will invite you to join us for a reception in the Great Hall of Quincy Market, out the door, across the courtyard, and into the main building. But first, there are so many people who are responsible for this evening. But the two principal ones who we need to recognize who have dreamed this dream for over a year and seen it tonight to fruition are the co-chairs of the event, Judy Green and Leo Kahn. It is noteworthy that our UUA principles and purposes mention freedom and justice and truth, but they do not mention beauty. And tonight we have done our best to make amends. Tonight we have tried to signal our recognition that beauty provides the wings of the religious life. Shakespeare had Julius Caesar say of Cassius, "He loves no plays, he hears no music, and he seldom smiles." Well, tonight we have made the music, heard the song, and tonight, my friends, we smile. Thank you for your devotion to Unitarian Universalism, and thank you for being with us.